Pakistan tuh.
Ya.
Automatic polishing machine. Hydraulic bench press model HP10150. This one is a plate type bench press attached with a lever, and the maximum PSI is 10,000 pound per square inch. This is the lever. You just put it and start pressing the load. Simple as that.
Let me show you. Yeah, you should have your own channel, huh?
So barely first pass, I'm going to put it in refrigerator. Okay. Because it's very sensitive.
Okay, cooling. Cooling.
Cooling water, water. Cooling.
Cooling
water. Cooling water. Cooling. Cooling.
Okay.
Ah, open. Buka.
What is this?
That's a two furnace.
And what is this?
That one I think is like... Let's go ahead and give you.
File,
edit, view, detail, live image, database, optical, 3D, measurement, profile, surface texture, 3D, 3D form measurement, edge, volume measurement, extras, option, register program, utilities, image quality, data detection, 3D view service, editor, user, automation, how. So why we didn't go to help? This is the manual which you opened, right? I see. So maybe we can save this manual also.
Yes.
So what is the name of this manual? Its manual is Elecona Infinan IFM, like this. Not so easy. Pain. Wow. And enter the micro.
Okay, now it's just
very slow to go to microscope.
Oh. It should be a slow because maybe
no, that way it's automatic, the speed.
Oh.
What? I want it.
So I mean.
I just compare with these two data.
Okay.
So this is the wear. Wear is a bit tricky because you know if your surface is not flat, then your wear result will be funny.
Our surface is polished to around 0.04 micrometer.
No, I mean the surface. Yeah, because it'll go up. Positive, negative.
It
should be, if it is flat, then it'll continuously.
How to make sure exactly? Yeah.
That's why it is better if your result here is funny, then you try to measure the weight percentage rather than depends on this result.
Weight percentage means I measure the weight before testing
and
weight after testing.
After testing, then it would be better.
Then this machine can calculate the amount of wear and everything based on the weight loss.
No, you calculate it.
Using
because
formula,
weight and
yeah.
Then you divide it by the time, so weight loss, wear rate.
Okay.
Temperature
dependency.
But what heater ni berfungsi ya? The heater, is it function? Berfungsi. It should be functional.
Oh,
panas lah. So the heater can be used if you want to change.
Okay.
But usually, we rarely change the temperature, but actually we can change it. This is temperature increasing due to the friction.
We can also
because after the
grinding,
it's another one.
Check that.
Okay. I built my rig over there in Australia, and then I couldn't bring all my rig back to Malaysia.
Oh, yes.
Pardon? So frequency we stick at 10. Is it okay, you guys?
So which is your based on your experience? How
usually we use at 10. Okay, yeah, 10 frequency because the distance is very small. So timer will be 0.5 hour. Should be alright. So and then the load. So we acquire first. Right now we zero this one first. Positive and negative, that's why. The wear should be positive all the time.